never took the elevator because he got stuck once when I was away at my sister's. He waited 2 days until someone came and let him out.
Even when he had a lot of files to carry, he'd take the stairs.
Well, I heard there was an accident. That's what caused it. The elevator cable broke and he crashed down 10 floors.
I don't know. Maybe that's what made him so weird. He never talked to us.
Hello there.
Nah, he didn't give a crap about anybody.
Yeah, right. With him, it was work, work, work.
He was the best employee in the department. He was organized, punctual, dedicated, and extremely efficient. You'd never know it to look at him, but he was a very hard worker. Phenomenal.
Never saw anybody work so hard. Drove the rest of us nuts. So sure, yeah, we'd razz him a bit.
Well, nothing serious.
We're off!
Hi-ho, Silver, away! Let's get some lunch. He never honored us with his presence in the cafeteria.
Nah, not him. Nah, he'd just keep working. He'd work straight through.
We'd been married for 5 years. We were happy.
Well, look, if we'd have known, well, for sure, no, we wouldn't have done it.
It was just a joke, for a laugh.
His fellow workers had played tricks on him before, but that time... I should have known. You morons! Can't you leave the guy alone?
Okay, sorry, boss.
What do you think this is? A zoo?
I can't even have a laugh.
At first, it made me laugh. Edmund wasn't like other people. I'd always known that. I think that's what I liked about him. But it wasn't long before I realized something odd was going on.
We all felt awkward, but we didn't want to say anything.
It just wasn't healthy.
People on every floor knew about it. They'd all come to see the freak show.
Later, I found out he'd gone to the Department of Health. He wanted to get a new birth certificate that said he was a donkey. When they turned him down, he parked himself in front of the wicket in that stubborn pose he took when he didn't get his way and refused to leave. They had to call the police to take him away. He came home later and later. When he did come home,
thank you.
They said that he did things.
Yeah, that he did like weird things, you know, with a donkey.
The doctors told me that Edmund might have some sort of complicated disease. I can't remember what they called it.
I got management's okay to take him back after his treatment.
He was fine. He was back to normal.
Nobody understood it.
Well, it wasn't a place for that kind of thing.
It reflected badly on the department, no question.
I got married again a few years after he disappeared, but I never stopped thinking about my Edmund.